This video series will show you the steps and materials needed to implement PEAS learning activities in your classroom. Remember, each PEAS unit has four learning activities that follow the process of science. What do you know? What do you wonder? What more do you want to know? And what have we learned? In this set of activities, your classroom will explore living things. Living things must consume energy in the form of food, grow, adapt, reproduce, and respond to their environment, while non-living things do not. It can be challenging to identify things as living or non-living because many living things do not exhibit all characteristics of a living thing during all stages of life. In addition, some things were living but are now not living. For example, vegetables are living prior to being harvested, but after harvest they are no longer living. Since vegetables are living, they provide vitamins, minerals, and fiber that are critical to healthy growth and development. It is important for children to understand the difference between living and non-living things and make comparisons between the two by observable characteristics, which will be taught in this unit. When teaching the Living Things unit in your classroom, you will want to follow along with the page-by-page script located in the PEAS teaching guide to see how the four activities should be performed. Activity 3 is all about figuring out what more children want to know about seeds. You will encourage children to ask more questions about seeds, read a book about how seeds move, and sort seeds children bring from home. For this activity, you will need the following materials: a documentation panel from Activity 1, a variety of non-living things, a variety of once living, now non-living things, the book What's Alive by Kathleen Wiedner, magnifying glasses, science journals, and coloring and writing utensils. Before starting the activity, you will need to prepare a selection of items for children to choose as one of their favorite non-living things in case they are not able to bring something from home. As a reminder, you can use the picture card set provided when preparing your selection of non-living things. During this activity, introduce the word once living, now non-living, or in Spanish, antes era vivo, ahora no está vivo. Things that at one time grew, needed food, made more of themselves, and interacted with the world around them, but now do not. Or in Spanish, cosas que en un momento crecieron, necesitaban comida, se hicieron más de sí mismas y interactuaron con el trabajo a su alrededor, pero ahora no. Begin with a show and tell focused on non-living things. Add to the documentation panel from Activity 1 if needed. Next, read a book about living things.